Hello and welcome to our channel. Today let's see some fascinating facts about giraffes in this video. Giraffes are one of the most fascinating and unique species of animals in the world. In this video, we'll take a deep dive into the world of giraffes by exploring their species, physical characteristics, habitat, diet, predators, lifespan, conservation status, and much more. Giraffes, Giraffa, are the only living members of the family Giraffidae and the order Artiodactyla, which also includes deer, antelopes, cattle, and pigs. While giraffes are unique and distinct animals, they are thought to be closely related to other artiodactyls, especially the okapi, Okapia johnstoni, which is the only other living member of the family Giraffidae. Okapis are found in the dense forests of Central Africa and are known for their zebra-like stripes and long necks, which are similar in shape and proportion to those of giraffes. Scientists also believe that giraffes may be distantly related to other ruminants, such as deer and antelopes, and may share a common ancestor with them that lived over 30 million years ago. However, giraffes have evolved unique adaptations to their environment, such as their long necks and specialized cardiovascular system, which have allowed them to thrive in their particular ecological niche. Now let's see about the physical characteristics of giraffes. Giraffes are the tallest mammals on Earth, with adult males reaching up to 18 feet in height, and females reaching up to 14 feet. The weight of a giraffe can vary depending on several factors such as age and gender. On average, an adult male giraffe can weigh between 1,800 to 4,250 pounds, while adult females typically weigh between 1,200 to 2,600 pounds. The weight of a giraffe is distributed over its long legs and neck, which can be up to 6 feet long, allowing it to reach high branches and foliage for food. They are also the largest ruminants, which means that they are part of a group of mammals that have a four-chambered stomach and chew cud. They have a distinctive long neck and legs, which enable them to reach leaves and branches high up in trees. Their necks are made up of only 7 cervical vertebrae, just like any other mammal, but each one is elongated, giving them the unique ability to reach leaves at the tops of trees. Giraffes are native to Africa and can be found in savannas, grasslands, and open woodlands across the continent. They are social animals and live in groups, called towers, that can range from just a few individuals to more than a dozen. These towers are usually made up of females and their young, along with a few males, but they can also be all male or mixed. Giraffes are herbivores and their diet consists mostly of leaves, flowers, and fruits. They have a very long tongue, which can be up to 18 inches in length, that they use to grab food from high up in trees. Their tongues are also tough and covered in small hair-like papillae that help them grip and pull leaves off branches. Giraffes are also able to eat thorny plants, because of their tough tongues, and the inside of their mouths are covered with a thick layer of saliva that protects them from being punctured by thorns. They are known to consume a large quantity of food every day. On average, an adult giraffe can eat up to 75 pounds of vegetation daily, although the amount may vary depending on factors such as the availability of food, the season, and the individual animal's size and health. Giraffes are known to be nomadic animals, meaning they do not have a fixed territory or range but instead move around to find food and water. The distance they travel in search of food depends on factors such as the availability of food, water, and other resources, as well as the season and weather conditions. In general, giraffes can travel long distances in search of food, often covering several miles a day. According to some estimates, giraffes may move up to 10 miles in a day or more, especially during the dry season when food and water may be scarce. They may also travel in search of mating partners or to escape predators. Giraffes are known to have a wide home range, and they may move through several different habitats in search of food and water, including grasslands, savannas, and woodlands. They may also migrate seasonally to take advantage of different food sources or to avoid extreme weather conditions. Overall, the distance giraffes travel in search of food can vary depending on many factors, but they are well adapted to cover large distances in search of the resources they need to survive. Please do like, comment and subscribe to our channel for more videos on wild animals and wildlife. Giraffes are incredibly fast runners and can reach speeds of up to 35 miles per hour. However, giraffes are not built for sustained running, and they tire quickly. Their long legs and necks make them top-heavy, which can make it challenging for them to maintain their balance at high speeds. Therefore, they are more likely to use their speed to run short distances and then stop and turn to face their predators, using their powerful legs and hooves to defend themselves if necessary. Speaking of predators, giraffes do have natural enemies, including lions, hyenas, and wild dogs. However, they are not an easy prey. In fact, giraffes have been known to defend themselves by using their powerful kicks when they feel threatened or cornered. They may use their front or hind legs to deliver a swift and powerful kick which can be deadly. Giraffes have a lifespan of 25 years in the wild and up to 35 years in captivity. Female giraffes give birth to a single calf, which can weigh up to 150 pounds at birth. Calves are able to stand and walk within an hour of birth and are weaned at around 6 months old. Giraffes are generally peaceful and gentle animals and are not considered aggressive toward humans or other animals. However, like all animals, they can become defensive or aggressive if they feel threatened or cornered. Male giraffes, known as bulls, can be aggressive toward each other during mating season or when competing for resources such as food or water. They may engage in behaviors such as necking, in which they use their long necks to swing their heads at each other, or rubbing their necks together to establish dominance. These behaviors are typically only seen between males and are not directed at humans or other animals. It is important to approach giraffes with caution and give them plenty of space to avoid disturbing or alarming them. Because giraffes are also known for their powerful kicks, which they can use to defend themselves when they feel threatened or cornered. Overall, while giraffes are not generally aggressive animals, it is important to treat them with respect and caution and to observe them from a safe distance to avoid any potential conflicts or harm. Unfortunately, giraffes are an endangered species, with their numbers declining rapidly in recent years. Habitat loss, poaching, and climate change are all contributing to their decline, and it is estimated that there are only around 110,000 giraffes left in the wild. It is up to all of us to protect and preserve these magnificent creatures for future generations to enjoy. We hope that this video has given you a greater appreciation for the incredible beauty and unique characteristics of giraffes. Thank you for watching our video. Please do like, comment and subscribe to our channel.